EPD stands for Environmental Product Declaration. So this is a document that displays the environmental impacts of a product all the way through its life cycle, from raw material through end of life. It displays things like carbon footprint, energy and water usage, and waste generation. Maglin is offering them because we want to be transparent about our environmental impact. We're committed to sustainability as a core pillar of our business, and EPDs allow us to find the hot spots along our supply chain and then actively work on reducing where our impacts are highest. EPDs are an important sustainability tool. They are third-party registered and verified, so you can be sure the information is accurate and credible. They're sort of like a nutrition label for food. They help customers be informed about the products that they buy, and we can make informed choices about the products that we're creating. EPDs are a really important sustainability tool. They help our customers understand the sustainability of a product through actual data and metrics. Because they're standardized, they're really useful in comparing one product to another through their environmental footprint. EPDs are also really important for our customers who are looking to reduce the carbon footprint of a project or achieve net carbon zero, because they can see the greenhouse gases released during the manufacturing process and then make changes to reduce that at their site. Currently, EPDs contribute credits to both LEED and site certifications. Maglin offers EPDs for our bike racks and our benches. By the end of April 2022, we will have waste and recycling receptacles, tables, chairs, and cluster seating as well.